We're talking about the power of faith. That's believing. The power of faith. The power of faith, the power of believing was the seed that made Mary pregnant.
Yes. Amen.
If she had not believed, she would not be pregnant. Wow. Do you understand?
Yes.
At what moment was she pregnant? At the very moment she accepted the seed. When she accepted the seed, the minute she heard it for a second, be it unto me, okay. Okay, okay, okay. At that moment, she was pregnant. The moment you accept something God has put in you, no matter what it is, the moment you take the word of God, be it for healing, be it for deliverance, be it for whatever it is, financial breakthrough, for whatever it is that you need from God, the moment you take his word and you make it yours, I believe that, and I hold on to that, and I'm holding you accountable to your word, that moment you become pregnant.
Amen.
For that thing to show itself. And it works like a seed. But the problem is we go and dig up seeds to see if it's producing. And so we mess the whole thing up. So we start all over again. How many people go out, you plant a tomato bush? I'm not a bush, but a seed. You go out and nothing's coming. You go out there and look at it. So you dig down there. Is it working? No, you just killed it. You got to start over.
Amen.
I'm telling you something there that can change your life. You don't have enough money to pay for that kind of revelation. What promise has the Lord said to you that you've taken to heart? Can your guardian angel say this morning of you, blessed is she, or blessed is he, who has believed that there will be a fulfillment of what was spoken to him or her by the Lord? Can your guardian angel, who's with you constantly, no matter how nasty you are, how ugly you are, whether you want him there or not, invited or uninvited, your guardian angel does not leave you. Here's everything that's going on. Could he say, hey, Lord, blessed is this one. She believed what you told her. She holding on to it. We got something to work with.